professional when it comes to wrestling animals. You know, I've even wrestled an alligator single-handedly. It didn't stand a chance, especially with these muscles. You probably ran an ice cream like a little girl. Yeah. Oh, I've been meaning to ask you.
I gotta get to class. Talk to you later. Bye.
Wait. Dang it.
Are you okay, young man?
Oh yeah, I'm fine.
Oops, probably shouldn't have built a school in front of the highway.
Get out my car! Whoa! Oh, water. How convenient.
Can't be. I know those beady eyes. Oh, he's asleep. I just need him quiet. Whoa!
Let me in.
Oh, look who we have here. A guest.
Who's there?
Oh, sorry, the lights are off. Let me turn them on with my new iPhone 2. Get much guests.
Please don't devour my soul.
Don't worry, I only do that to my mortal enemies.
I don't see why you're so lonely. You don't seem half bad.
Are you questioning my evil?
No.
Oh, okay. Here, come take a seat.
Okay. Ooh, is that a treasure chest? What's inside? Why do you have skulls in here?
Oh, those are just my last guests.
You can't just kill your guests.
But I didn't, though. They died of my ugliness.
Anyway, take a seat.
My name's Fred. What's yours?
My name's Tom.
Do you want some of my famous stew?
What's it made of?
Bone marrow. It's pretty good.
No thanks.
What's with the giant teddy bear head with the top hat? It's rather creepy. Well, a long time ago, that thing used to be smaller, and I was trapped inside of it. They call me Fred Fazbear. The only fun thing to do was chase around security guards. But then, this magic spaceman came out of nowhere in his box, and he helped me. He zapped me with his broke leg. Youch! I climbed out of that giant suit, and I was free.
Okay. Well, I gotta go.
Wait, come meet my pet. His name's Donkey. Hey, Donkey, come here. Here, boy.
Wait, what? What the heck is that?
I have been summoned!
It was him.
Explain!
No, it was him. He summoned you.
Exterminate!
Oh, no. Wait.
Ow! Somebody let me out.
Exterminate!
Stop right there, evil robot!
This just keeps getting stranger and stranger.
Wake up! You don't want to be late for school!
What? Ugh, I knew I shouldn't have watched YouTube before bed.
Oh, almost forgot.